So we are seeing red in IT. So banks are half percent up. So the idea is very simple. You'll have to trade in volumes, I mean stocks which have good volumes, open interest, and percentage of price increase. So it will be on either side, on the buy side or on the sell side also. So now we have four divisions here. That is the bullish one, usually bullish. The difference between bullish and usually bullish is, in case if a script is weak in the usually bullish segment, it will automatically go into the bearish mode. The same thing with usually bearish. So once we get the data, we'll actually start tracking the stocks, and then we can start trading. Like this particular call on ACC, yesterday it was a sell call. So we had many other calls, like this one with ITC. And idea we had a gap down open. And SRF actually was doing very good yesterday. We had a buy call. It gave around 100 rupees on this trade. And then subsequently we had a sell. So you can just see that it did its R1 and R2. So you book your profits here. And then you could have taken the sell. And we had a technical buy and again a sell call here. And we had even some of the calls like Tata Global at the end of the day, we got this buy call. But most of it was in red yesterday. Tata Power was up by around 4 to 5% yesterday. So that was another very good call on Tata Power. On the sell side, we had MacLeod Russell. So that was MacLeod Russell. So now we have got the data. So we can just ignore this for time being. Just wait on this. The calls usually what you get at 9:15 are not the right kind of calls. So you'll have to wait till 9:20, and after you get the open interest data and the volumes and the other parameters, then you can start actually the trades. So Adani Ports is in Gapapupan, started at R1. I think there is results on that. In Petra, I think we should be getting a buy call. Commands is a gap down open. Coal India is gap up. Can wait on Cipla. PC Jewelers is up. We'll get a buy call in PC Jewelers. It's Apollo Tyre. Usually don't have volumes on this, so we'll just wait on Oracle. So we have multiple number of calls that usually happens in the starting of the day. So what we'll do is all the calls that get generated will be stored in the alerts box. So we can just go to the alert box and then see it one by one. So new alerts. So all the calls that get generated will be here. So So we have Tata Motors, Torrent Pharma, we can ignore this because we have three resistances here. So once it breaks this brown line, then we can enter Tata Motor DVR. The same thing with Tata Motors, you can short it below this S2, 51190. We have star star, we have a buy call. You can consider buying at this level, 1136. Can short Shriram Transfin below S1, 1274. SRF, we again have a buy call. Can start buying at this level, 1604. So R power, we had a buy, we have a buy here. Can consider buying at this level, 5310. We have a buy in Petronet. So once it breaks, can consider buying above PP. 31380. PC Jewelers, already we saw that have a buy call. You can actually buy this above this level, 431.50. We have Marico and Madison Sumi. Marico, it's already down. We had a sell call yesterday also. So we can short it below S2 for a target of S3. You can short it right away, or you can wait till S1. Once it clearly breaks that first level of support, then you can get into Madison Sumi. KTK, we have a sell. You can short it below this, 142. KSCL, we have a buy. You can buy above this level, 370.50. We have Siemens, a sell call. This might not get executed. Cipla, you can consider shorting at this level, 526. So reality is one thing which is holding. So we can get into that. Let me just check the open interest data. So on this page we have Concor, Exide, Godrej, IDBI, NCC and Tata Global. We have Infratel. This trade might not get triggered, but otherwise you can short it at 377.60 in case if you get that price. JP Associates we don't do, NIT I'm not doing it. Mindtree we have SL call. Can think of shorting below the S3 level because we have the support there. India Bulls Housing Finance. Have Lupin. Can short Lupin at 1593. Dr. Reddy, we have a sell. It's a gap down open here. You can short it below this 3007. So Exide we have a buy. You can buy above this level 18120. So JET we have a buy, can buy above this level 56640. Tata Elxsi you can buy above this 1731. Sir Transfin, you can buy above this level 1308. So Orient Bank 12050. Cadillac is moving up. Can buy at this level 383.10. So Adani Ports we have already seen that it's a gap up. Aditya Birla no, we can buy at this level 1628. JSW Energy, we had a buy call, it's already moved up. Adani Enterprises, it's already a buy. The next target should be around 80. That's Ashok Leyland. Granules, you can think of buying it above 142.90. Godrej JCP, you can short it at 1505. BML is doing good. Bharat Forge, you can think of buying at 832. The next target is 1027 for BML. $4.23 is a buy for Castrol. Century Textiles, you can short it below 695. Next target for Hindustan Zinc is 225.70. So that's OFSS. So metals are good, metals and reality. IGL you can buy above 685.10. $631 can be a target for UPL, and we had a buy in KSCL also. You can chart TVS at 296. You can chart below this S1 level 499. Can buy above 837.20. Can buy above this level 732 or 733. $84.10 Jindal Steel. can buy Amar Raja. Our power, I think you can short it at 50 to 50. You can short Reliance at 1027. $108.90, Bank of India. JLBK, you can short it at 77.30. And we have a sell in ACC, so you can short it for the next target of 1666. Access, we have a sell. We'll wait on this, or else you can short it at this 571. Iberial, we have a sell. You can short it below S1, that is 86. Idea, we have a buy. So you can buy above 98.20. Just Dial, we have a buy. $511.60. PTC, we have a sell. We have a strong support, or else you can consider shorting it at S1 level. So that's Rel Infra. Can short it for a target of 8587. So your next target for MacLeod will be 180.260. The target for Maruti is 4935. So we have a sell in Nifty, so we'll be seeing some calls on the downside. So Voltas, you can short it at 345.30. SBI will still wait, or else you can short it at this level, 234.55. Sale, we have a sell. Can short it at 47. M&M. SPIL you can short it at 100. $3,400 for Hero. So Hinpetro, it's gone down. The next target will be 1252. India Cement, you can short it at 12280. JSW Steel, you can short it at 1701. Just dial is moving up. 1279, you can short SR Transfer. The next target for Lupin will be 1556. So almost all sell calls on all the scripts. Can short it below PP. Thank you.
Thank you.